Hello, it's Kat, and in today's quick tip, I just want to share with you a way to check the values of your illustrations or designs in Adobe Illustrator. One super quick way to do this and make it easy to toggle back and forth between grayscale and full color is to just add a layer on top of all of your artwork, grab your rectangle tool, draw a rectangle over your entire design, and just make sure that the color is set to pure white. So if you're in RGB, that would be 255 for all of the values. And go to your transparency panel, click on this dropdown for the mode, and set this to color. And there we have it. You can preview your illustration in black and white or grayscale. And I can see here that this illustration has a few issues with contrast where the face and the background are very similar in value. And that's hard to see when you're in full color. So if I toggle this back, you can see that with the color on, it does look like there's enough contrast. But with the value check here, I can tell that I'll probably want to darken up that background. So there's a little bit more contrast between the skin tone and the outside of the window there. If you know for sure that your art is going to be reproduced in grayscale or black and white, you can also set up proof colors to get a little bit more accuracy. If you go into your view menu here, you'll see proof setup. You can click on customize, and the device to simulate menu will give you all kinds of profiles. Your printer should be able to help you figure out which one to target. You can choose one of these and click preview to see what that looks like. If we click OK here, you'll now be able to toggle this back and forth. If you go to the view menu, and check or uncheck proof colors. I'll be going into more detail on values and contrast in an upcoming video on color theory. If you'd like to see that, don't forget to subscribe. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for watching. Happy illustrating and have a great day.